Can kids buy potions?
What do you mean?
You know, some kind of love potion that tricks you into thinking everyone is beautiful.
That sounds more like a mistake potion, and we need a fake ID to buy one.
Well, do you know how to make one? We need to help him out before he grows a fringe.
No, sorry, I don't. And what's wrong with emo hair? I suppose it's not for everyone.